Welcome to Motomoto. I'm Chef Kalel Chan, Corporate Chef of Rangchi Restaurant. So what we're gonna do today is Japanese souffle pancakes. So here are the ingredients. So first, what we're gonna do is mix all the wet ingredients. So mix the egg whites, vanilla, extract, milk, and vegetable oil together. And mix it well. So it's okay to have a little lump like the normal pancake that we do at home. So after 3 minutes, this is what we wanna achieve. Incorporate the egg whites to the egg yolk mixture. And we pipe in 3 portions. Let's cook one side for 3 minutes. So after 3 minutes, we'll flip it and we'll cook another side for around like a minute. So after 2 minutes, the Japanese souffle pancakes are ready. So it's chewy outside and very soft inside.